This
Once again,
conference will now be
so
recorded.
alkaloids are basic nitroheterogeneous group of natural substance, and there are more than 6,000 basic nitrogen containing organic compounds which are present in more than 150 families. And when we look into the history of alkaloids, alkaloid is also called as flamsine alkaline, and this was coined by a German pharmacist by name Diesner in 1819. Okay, so this use of alkaloid, earlier days, if you look at the use, it was used in the form of poison, it was used as medicine, it was used as poultice, tea, etc. And this can be dated back to several ages. Our ancestors, our great-great-grandparents, they were using alkaloids like poison. Okay, antidotes, they were using it as medicine, they were using it as like medicines, they were using it, and as poultices, as tea, they were using, you know, tea or coffee contains caffeine. Caffeine is an alkaloid. So alkaloid was used as a beverage, and this use can be dated back to ages. Then if you see, in 1803, a French chemist by name Derosny, he isolated a particular compound called as narcotin. Okay, he isolated a particular alkaloid called as narcotin in 1803. And again, it was in 1803. Morphine was isolated from the plant opium by another scientist called as Sir Turner. Okay, so French chemist Derosny, he isolated narcotin in 1803. And again in 1803, morphine was an alkaloid which was isolated from opium by a scientist named Sir Turner. Later on, there were many discoveries, like in 1817, emetin. Emetin is an alkaloid. This was isolated or discovered by Pelletier. Colchicine was isolated by Caventon in 1819. Again, strychnine was isolated in 1817. Brucine was isolated in 1819. All these works, emetin, colchicine, strychnine, brucine, this was done by Faculty of Pharmacy in Paris. Later on,
we cannot hear him.